Such locked game speed. Do these shields go unpowered in the center when the islands die?
Antofi, I think this is for you.
Right, okay, that makes some kind of sense.
A little bit, doesn't it? Ugh, I don't like that I don't have the scoreboard on. There you go.
Yeah.
You can, just go to the diplomacy F4.
I think I really get the short end of the stick like this though. So I get both the positions and get killed by the Struz now.
And cruisers, don't forget the cruisers. I got a radar and a T2PD, so that's already a lot more than last time.
Well, I almost have there too, which is also going to be way quicker.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Here are reinforcements, champion. Use them to bring glory to the princess. Ryza out.
Wait, so we don't have Aeon Tech?
Nope.
Enemy naval
units. I keep feeling more ambush-shafted in this game.
Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
Under attack.
Oh, what the fuck?
Commander under attack.
Click the button. Suddenly 20 artifices are hitting my AC.
Under attack.
have two obedience.
I have Ross.
We should be fine.
Get it in gear, Commander. HQ out.
What do we need to get in gear?
The Navy spawn, I think.
Launch detected. Eros, 95%. What are you saying about timing, Gary? Why is that faint?
I'm sending the GC over there.
magic.
Yeah.
I can't get the all three attack levels. Can I get the F-13?
Almost. Get Cybran also when T3 UAF done making engineers.
Oh, you give one to me. Wait, can you move this engine? I keep thinking in mind, it's hard to see with that shift. After tree?
Yeah, I was just about to. Units. That's one for entropy and Gary.
We transfer.
Thanks.
Yeah. Good tank.
Thank you.
noticed I have a person. Wait, is that the enemy unit? Ah! What the fuck? I just noticed I have no energy storages. No move there.
Jammer with TC.
Why do you even put energy storages on this map?
The TC again.
Can I get Cybern to... Never mind. Probably this is the weakest point of the map.
No, 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 no. There are scouts there. It makes it invincible.
So I can blame you, Dice?
Sure.
Did the vision radius increase?
No, I made a parameter. Leave a couple of holes inside your there, so the scouts can walk through it, or else they will get stuck. Joined us. It's Alma.
I see you're playing some dodgy maps.
Exactly. Wow, talking about bunching up? What the fuck is going on here?
I don't know what you did with your path finding. Looks like it's in the water, right?
You watching the replay or what?
Yeah, I'm watching the replay, yeah. Yeah. There's no scoreboards. Whoever made this, no scoreboards, come on.
No defense, but I'm stalling on Moss.
Oh, what Gary is making?
Well, I guess. If he made it with me in mind, we're gonna need more than one.
Well, Gary, do you mean we need to make a SMB or do we should make a Jodo?
Oh, can you kill the gates to stop all this then, Gary?
Not yet. He didn't make that part yet.
Ah, okay.
Are we in imminent danger of getting nuked if the silos are not loaded or what?
You like your TMD jammer?
Well, yes.
Oh my god, there's more.
Yeah, jammer always goes for TMD high score.
SARS.
What? No, I have 0 AP. Dude.
Well, I hope your scouts is gonna distract it a bit. Is our TC dead already? I don't see it. Oh, why did it have to go there? There aren't any Sams there.
Oh no. Yeah, it's also a pain in the ass to get in the way, ASS.
We have scouts, that's the most important thing in life.
Scouts, you need scouts.
Oh man, there's three.
Only three, right? That's, the first one is going down. Going for my PDs.
Go away.
One down. Dying, that's not a good thing.
No,
come on.
With your issue?
Yes. And one more SAR left, and then GC's incoming. So we need experimentals, guys. If we have.
Aw, oh, come on, you make the SMDs just... Can you move this unit?
Who controls the GC?
We all can.
Okay. And
yes,
you've got ships as well in the bottom bit.
Yeah, they're helping out a bit.
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm losing all now. Another SAR. Does it seem like all the air is coming for me?
I've only been on for 5 minutes already.
Let's grab some units.
Monkey for you?
Thanks.
Is this set on easy level, or is this just the normal level that it's on?
Default.
Default.
Oh man, I'm so triggered by this SMD placement.
Did it not reach?
No, it's like... I want to make a mega next to my hives, because
oh,
of the SMD is like one half square, not enough. Oh, Archie, man, Archie.
Another SAR to the bottom. Lost the monkey. More Sams. Gary, did you make an if statement for the name Jammer? Like, you only have one, and I already had the seven or eight.
Ugh.
Oh, another one. Great. Heck yes. What up?
I somehow hit the Windows hotkey that switched me to not a desktop.
Oh yeah.
But how did I get back? Oh, I found it. Control Windows key arrow. All right, go.
Scouts anymore. Want to try to rebuild?
Do we need moss?
No, it's just everything. Is annoying. I need UEF build power. I don't have any left. Thank you.
This is going to go down pretty quickly. To do about it?
Scouts. Scouts, scouts, scouts.
Yeah, I know that.
Do you know how long map goes for?
45 minutes. Alright, got some factories up.
Those bars are annoying, aren't they?
A little bit. Kitty, do you have some more firepower for me laying around? Ooh, the chicken.
Oh, what the fuck am I doing? I'm actually starting to run out of moss now. Yeah, out of moss, if you have.
No, trying to rebuild my maxes.
Well, why make maxes when there is a trillion reason?
GC's on my side. And a chicken.
Yalak, yeah. You will share the fate of Riley and Clark. Goodbye, sir.
Chicken in the base.
Oh, looks like this is GG then.
Yeah, this is. I think the difficulty is quite fine. At least. Yeah, I think it's fine. The sides are more fun to play now. Oh, this is not default? What is it then?
It's super easy. It's super easy.
Oh, that's faster? It's normally
strategic launch detected.
Oh, this is more easy. Are you sneaky?
Does it scale? So if you got more players, you get more units?
No. You have to set that yourself.
But we still have all the max. Well,
well,
I don't
makes
think
sense.
This is impossible. There was a lot of resources that we didn't use. Though the navy. I guess we could just make nukes and nuke the navy.
Well, this is definitely winnable. I just got a bit overwhelmed with SARS.
Yeah.